Yeah, I've seen that Austin has a girlfriend. Or
Duval,
has
yeah.
had. How long they've been together?
Few months living together.
Yeah. I'm glad for him. I'm happy for him.
Yeah, he has the notification for whenever It's Gibson comes online, so
He
because
what?
when he has you can have notifications for when specific friends come online.
Yeah.
And I guess he has that for you, so that's pretty cool. For It's
Yeah.
Gibson, yeah.
I mean,
Right,
we
well, I'm
don't hate
gonna.
each other, you know. I just, like I said, you know, I'm missing. I really
Yeah.
do, you know.
It's just everybody get mad over something stupid when it's between me and you. So,
Yeah.
yeah.
Not only that, it was, you know, how he was treating me after, you know, Jesse Swope and all them was, not Jesse Swope,
Oh, whenever you went to live with the people in the mar.
yeah, his party, and I was going to whip the fuck out of Dallas Stump and his
Oh yeah, that
boyfriend,
stuff. Yep.
skinny little crackhead fuck.
I have an
Yeah,
iron pickaxe here
that
for you,
would
buddy.
have they oh fuck. Yeah, that they wouldn't have enjoyed that if I would have fucking done something.
There you go. There's an iron pickaxe.
All right, I appreciate it.
Okay, you know what it's time to do after you get this all chopped down? Let's go to that.
Yes, I grabbed it.
Let's go to that desert temple, yo. Let's do it.
Let's see. All right, give me a second.
Mainly, I just
Feel
want to
my
get down
way
to the
out real
chests
quick.
that are down there safely without hitting the TNT.
Let's see here.
Which is exactly what I'm gonna do.
All right, you needed, you, wait, hold up, okay, hold on. All right, so we're grabbing what?
We're gonna come in here to the chests that are down here. We just gotta make sure we don't land on the TNT.
Yeah, definitely. We ain't got no armor.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm going
Let me
to.
grab this beef real quick. I'm definitely gonna need this for
Yeah.
mining.
Alright, first thing I'm gonna do is break this fucking pressure plate. There we go. Okay. Oh yeah, look at all this stuff. Dude, a book of sharpness too? Fuck yeah. Lots of string, a
Oh,
saddle.
hold up, dude. There's fucking iron down here.
Oh, some
Shit ton of
gold.
iron right here.
And emeralds. Oh my god. A silk touch book? Perfect. Oh my god, I'm hitting the fucking jackpot down here, dude. Oh my god, a golden apple? Haha, motherfuck. Smite, what, three? Damn, dude. This is fucking crazy.
All right, how'd you get in that hole?
I just tunneled my way down. This is some good stuff, yo.
The fuck is this? Holy crap, dude, I can't see shit. Oh, dude, can I jump down there?
Now you can that there's no pressure plate. If you might die, but I don't know.
Nah, I don't feel like risking that.
I'm grabbing all this TNT that's down here, though.
Yeah, I
Okay.
really don't feel like risking that.
Okay.
Coming for you, piggy pig, 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 pig. There's a snow bunny over here. LOL. LOL.
Yeah. Can't believe I
Snow
called it a
bunny.
snow bunny when it was a desert bunny. Can't fucking believe it. We're gonna find snow bunnies and be like, oh, look at this
Snow bunny
motherfucking
for
hot
real.
ass desert bunny, damn.
Snow bunnies galore.
Yeah.
Snow bunnies gone wild.
Yeah. Oh my god. That was really good.
You know, I was thinking earlier why Eve, you know how Eve took an apple off the tree and damned humanity? I wonder what she would do for a Klondike bar.
Right.
I mean, it's really, you know, a good question. Like what she would do for a Klondike bar. Like just think about it.
You mining right now?
I'm fixing to be the one without. Can I not put that there? All right, I put that iron ingot in the left furnace for you. It was in the furnace over here.
Right, 'cause I have one extra iron ingot in my
How much food do
chest.
you have?
Well, I'm
Are you running
actually
low?
pretty, I'm pretty good right now. I have 8 steaks.
8 steaks.
So I'll be all right. I'll be
I
okay.
got 3 pork chops cooking in that hoe for you.
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna set this bitch to daytime. Right, let's see here.
All right, I'm gonna go fill up my chest with some awesome shit.
Go mining. So I will be back.
All right.
Wish me fucking luck.
Yeah. I'm probably actually gonna go do that too. Now that I think about it.
Let me put that here. That here.
I'm gonna
That here.
make some. Just gonna make.
Be careful, there's a big asshole down here that I'm about to
Okay.
go down. Catch you some of this when you come in. There is some coal over here, make you some light.
Okay. Yeah, and I have 30 torches with me, so. All right, let
See
me
what's over here
see if
first.
I got some. I still got that iron. Maybe. Okay, so I have one iron. I'm probably just gonna go the opposite direction that you did in that mining area.
Yeah.
And let me see what time it is. Okay. I'll probably stay on for another 45 minutes or so before I go to bed.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to I'll stay on for a while longer and get some shit.
Got
Especially some diamonds. Find us some
yeah.
diamonds.
Yeah, I will definitely grab this coal. Killed that bat as it flew by me. Fucking idiot. Dumbass bat. Fucking blind ass shit, motherfucker. Blind ass, forehead ass nigga.
Forehead ass nigga.
Billboard head
Anderson
ass nigga.
Silva ass. Anderson Silva ass looking motherfucker.
Yeah. Blind ass nigga. Blind ass head ass nigga. Blind head ass. Have you ever seen those videos of the gay thug?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like he's like, I'm not black. I'm just Chinese, little Chinese boy. My mic's fucked up.
Fucking North Koreans. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck,
Like.
fuck, fuck. Where you at? Where you at?
Okay, so you're out that way, and I will go.
North Koreans' eyes look like the brand new Corvette headlights. Fuck out of here.
Ouch. Already struck some iron. Boom, mother.
Yeah, I got 23 blocks of iron.
Nice. I have. Well, I found a big fucking pile of it. Holy shit. Damn. Did I find nine? Nine of this shit? Nine, damn. Yeah, that's pretty good. Alright, how far down am I? I'm 47. I think around 11 is where diamond's at.
Yeah.
So grab this iron. Time to mine down.
Before I go any lower, I'm going to go mine this iron and I'm going to make us some armor.
Okay. Some iron armor. Iron armor is definitely the best way to go, I think, because diamonds are too valuable for that shit. Unless we just find a shit ton. Oh shit, I know what we do. Okay, if you ever find any diamond, don't mine it, because I have Soap Touch, one of the Soap Touch books.
Yeah.
And that's what I'll mine the diamonds with. And then, whenever we get like a Fortune 3, like, enchantment on like a pickaxe, diamond or higher.
How do you the enchantment table?
We need some obsidian for that, but to put books onto pickaxes or swords or anything like that, we're gonna need an anvil, which is a lot of iron.
Yeah.
But what I'm saying is we need to wait. When, like, if we find any diamond, we're gonna silk touch it. We're gonna keep it silk touched, and when it's silk touched, that means that we don't actually get the diamonds, we get the diamond block, diamond ore block.
Yeah.
We get it as is. So, like, the iron ore that we have right now, of course, we get it as iron ore. But, like, with redstone or with diamond, whenever we mine it, we don't have the ore block anymore. We get diamonds or redstone. But with silk touch, we get the ore block. So, we use the silk touch block to bring it back home with us. And then, what we do, after we do the silk touching, we do something really cool where we put a fortune enchantment like a two or a three, preferably a three. Then we use fortune on the diamonds. So instead of getting like, you know, two or three diamonds for each one, we can be getting like four or five of them, motherfuckers. Dude, it's awesome. That way we just get more diamonds, is basically what it is.
Yeah, most definitely.
Yeah. Because that's what me and Talon would do if we got Silk Touch, luckily. But we got a fucking book that has Silk Touch, so we're definitely doing that shit. That just made things way easier. But we gotta get an anvil first. Damn, made it down to 16, yo.
Level 16.
Definitely around a level 11 is where we need to be. There we are. Unless they change the
Change the
algorithm.
algorithm board.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
I'm freaking my.
Yeah,
All right, there we go.
every time it
yeah, every
happens,
time it
I just
happens, I
laugh.
just laugh.
You can hear it too, can you? What does it sound like?
It's just a really bad echo. That time it wasn't so bad. What's even happening when that happens?
Yeah.
Like, what's your mic doing?
Oh, I just can't hear nothing.
Oh, really?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Because there's still an echo right now.
It's still there's still an echo?
Uh-huh.
Oh shit. What about now?
Let's see. Nope. Oh,
no
my
echo?
bin. No, there's not. Okay. Alright, I made it back up. I found lapis and gold down there, but since I had only a stone pickaxe, I didn't mine it. I was hoping to find some redstone.
Let's see. here. You said it's level
11.
11.
This fucking rabbit just killed itself. One of them damn snow bunnies.
Fucking snow bunnies. Fucking snow bunny's going wild. See this lapis right here.
And then you just mine straight. Did you know I was behind you? Followed you all the way from the house all the way here.
Kind of creepy looking motherfucker. Look like a green gorilla.
Yeah, look, he has a big ass fucking chin, so.
Go, go, Power Rangers. Do you have an axe or a pickaxe?
No, I was smelting iron back at the place. I just decided I'd creepily follow you over here. But since you're going that way, whenever I get down here, I'm going to probably start tunneling to the right over here. Just so we cover more ground that way, since we've already made a 11 spot, so. And I'll probably grab this gold and lapis on my way back down here. Oh, fuck. Great, it's raining outside. Amazing. It's some of the most loud, annoying shit in this game.
Let me know when you need me to turn it dark. Well, because you're coming back, so.
Yeah, no, I'll be alright. I'll just grab my iron real fast. Enough to get an iron pickaxe, maybe two. Like some.
Found some redstone.
Did you?
Yeah.
Well, hold on to that. I'll come grab it when I get down there.
Or redstone. Found some more.
Yeah, it's also the best way to get experience is redstone.
Thinking about going this way. Found some more redstone.
Nice. I'm hearing like crazy ass noises and shit. It's like, god dang. Nice.
Got 18 redstone.
Yeah, they give you a lot of redstone, and with fortune, it would be like even more insane. Be like, damn. Around this lapis, we'll need this for enchanting.
Think. Yeah, Y10 is for gold or diamond.
10.
Yeah, Y10.
Well, at 11,
But
it'll be
yeah.
at your feet, so. Oh, I'll just stick to 11.
Right, I'm coming to you real quick.
Okay. Oh, giving me that redstone.
Yeah. Grab it. There you go.
Sure did. Good old strip mining. Oh, and did you know whenever you hit redstone, it lights up? Did you notice
Yeah.
that? Makes some light. Real neat. Oh, and another way to tell if diamond is nearby, it likes to be around lava a lot.
The fuck is this?
What? Is it green?
It's black. Black, white, and gray.
I don't know what the fuck that is. Here, let me come to you.
Can literally not break it with an axe. With an iron axe.
Let me
That's
see.
diamond. That's only for diamond axe.
Let me see what it is. I'll come to you. Oh, this stuff?
Oh shit, my bad. I'm sorry.
That's bedrock. Nothing can destroy that.
Not even diamond?
Nope. Unbreakable.
Fuck.
That's the
Here
bottom
we
of the
go.
world.
Really?
Yeah, it's literally bottom of the world. That's why it's unbreakable.
Well,
So you might
shit.
want to go up a little bit if you're gonna find diamond. That means you're too low.
Well, shit. Fucking lied to me.
Well, sometimes there'll be diamond around it, but it's definitely going to be around 10 and 11 a bit more.
Find some diamond.
Did you?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll just have to remember that spot.
What I'll do is this
Torch
right
up the
here.
place. Man, redstone's so good for XP. Oh my god.
Oh shit, diamond galore, dude.
Good. With fortune, we'll have even more galore.
There's three blocks of diamond. Where I'm at.
Yeah, that's okay. That's pretty good. They're not usually the largest veins, so. Yeah, having the forest would be really cool. Oh, have you seen that game called 7 Days to Die?
Think so. I
Because
may have.
it's pretty much Minecraft, but instead of all the monsters that are in Minecraft, it's only zombies. It's a zombie survival, and every 7 days, there's something called a blood moon that comes out, where the zombies are really fast and really fucking powerful, and fucking hard as shit to kill. They'll fuck you up. So you basically gotta just
That's
prepare your
badass.
defenses for 6 days. It's on PlayStation. It's
Right
on
now?
Xbox. Yeah. Called 7 Days to Die. I think that
That
one would
sounds
be pretty
badass.
fun. It's very similar to the forest and its looks.
Got more redstone over here.
Awesome.
Shit ton of
Oh
redstone.
fuck, that is lava! Almost went right into that shit, man. That was crazy. There we go.
I thought that was a dynamite.
What was that, a lightning strike outside? Or in the game?
Yeah, in the game.
Yeah, I was about to say, it sounded more like it was in the game. Yeah, hopefully a supercharged creeper doesn't get made by that lightning strike. Because a supercharged creeper
Ooh,
is
fuck.
super deadly, but also super rare. I've only seen one in my entire time of playing Minecraft. Oh man, I forgot how much better.
Fucking redstone out the tits over here.
Yeah. Right, I'm gonna come find you. I see all these diamonds and shit. Damn.
Yeah, I know that's a lot. I'm about to bridge off another way.
Oh, it goes even higher, too.
About 10 more blocks. If I don't see another diamond.
The diamonds that are back here, they go up higher.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's
And
always
they
good to
are.
dig around them too, because they could be hidden. And fuck yeah, they were fucking hidden as shit. There's even more. You know, we're just gonna do this.
How many are there?
I'm gonna dig all the way around them and I'll find out. Damn, man, this is a fucking good one. Look at this shit,
Holy
man.
shit.
Yeah, just don't dig any of
Holy
that
shit, and
yet.
it just keeps going up.
Does it really? Oh my god. Dude, you found a beast, dude. Damn. Yep. Oh my god, it might even go up even more. Oh no. That's still pretty damn good, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh yeah. Light this bitch up.
Right. Oops, sorry. Didn't mean to hit you.
That's 3, 5, 8, 10 blocks.
We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's see. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, 10 blocks. Damn. Bam.
10 blocks in one run. I think I'm gonna bridge off.
And if we get Fortune 3, we could get like 50 fucking diamonds from this shit, dude. Almost. That's how crazy that is.
For real.
Yeah.
We got cobblestone out the dick over here.
Yeah. Man, you know, I think that's a good place for me to fucking get off of here. I'm getting really tired. Had a late day at
Problem.
school today. But yeah,
Yeah.
you just keep going and you see what we did here, how we kind of just made a little shrine for it. If you find any more
Yeah.
diamond, do that.
All right.
But
Sure will do.
awesome. Well, I'll try and play again with you tomorrow night. Sound good?
All right, brother. Yeah, let me know.
All right. Well, good
Shoot me
night,
a
man.
text or something.
Yeah, will do, man.
All right, brother.
Yep, good night, man.